In pursuit of happiness, the boy lost his way by following what others had to say. When grown, the man found the unknown. Happy isn't real, just a fleeting, fun feeling like the one that comes when playing with a toy. A mirage that comes and goes on tippy toes. An imposter masquerading as joy. Exquisitely memorable, nearly ethereal, but oh, ever so ephemeral.